A teenager is fighting for his life this morning after a shooting in Newport News. This happened just after 3 yesterday afternoon on 37th Street. That's next to Orcutt Avenue in the East End neighborhood. Paramedics rushed the teen to the hospital. We're working to learn if police have any suspects. We'll continue to follow this developing news. Stay with us for updates.